I think that Social Security and Medicare should be saved. Years ago, so many of the seniors had put money in and donated into the system, and now they're very concerned because there's talk of doing away with it. I really think that the seniors would not be able to survive without this help.